Not only is Door County full of historic logging and fishing villages, you will find some historic vehicles in and about the Door County Peninsula as well. You might see a 1931 Model T, or a 1947 Ford Woody convertible, a 1953 Chevy pickup truck, or even a 49 Buick. And you'll see antique tractors, maybe a 1950s fire truck, or a green Lincoln from the same era. Beautifully restored Fords, Mercedes, Corvettes, or Roadsters from the 1930s to the 1960s, and maybe even some newer antiques. It's fun to take a step back once in a while to enjoy the beauty, craftsmanship, functionality, and sheer excitement that are the hallmark of these vehicles. Some you will find sitting around the county in need of some tender loving care to bring them back to their glory, and some you may find for sale or in an antique auto show at a festival in the county. No matter how old or young we are, there is something about the history of these vehicles that intrigue us all. Some bring back memories, but all have a story to tell. So keep your eyes open when you are out and about. And in the meantime, enjoy our little tour of these antique vehicles in Door County. Which one's your favorite?